ようございます。
My name is Shogahama no. I'm 33 years old. I'm Operation Manager for 一国堂ラーメン in Singapore.
あ、おはようございます。 Today we will go lunch time at Paya Lebar Kota, dinner time at 23 Somerset, and then do our best good sales. Thank you. See you later.
一国堂 is a halal certified ramen restaurant. We obtained halal certification to allow people from different religion and background to eat together.
Then we manage Japanese authentic taste.
Yes, two times.
We have the rolling loop. One, two, one, two, one, two.One, two, and back. One, two. One, two. Then leg also. Our first priority is food safety. おはようございます。
おはようございます。
Now checking cleaning status.
Sometimes for the floor.Now checking the food deadline. Shafika, later you top up the paper.
Okay. Good.
Last time you forget the tape paste.
Yeah, now I put now because nobody teach me.
I teach you now.
Now.
Okay. We freshly cook each pot of chicken broth.Every day we cook minimum 6 hours, early morning to afternoon. The soup sweetness from the vegetable, very heavy. This is the chicken skin, soup become more thick. This is kombu for shoyu base, more seafood flavor, kombu from Japan. This is our dashi bag.We use for soup.
Can you tell me what it's like?
Cannot. Because this is our secret recipe. This is saba. Saba also from Japan. This is mushroom for shoyu base. Mushroom kind of the shiitake. おはようございます。
はい、
the yesterday sales, the lunchtime, 1.3k. Then the customer 78. Then today we target 90, minimum 90. Okay. Yesterday I make the prep list. Then we have to keep the quality and reduce the wastage. Right. Okay. はい。じゃあ頑張りましょう。はい。Let's wait.
はい。
はい、いらっしゃいませ。
はい、いらっしゃいませ。
はい、ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
はい、いらっしゃいませ。
はい、いらっしゃいませ。
That's very good. Thank you. The ramen, one each ramen, please.
The 一国堂 is from Japan. We came Singapore 1 year ago. Now we have the 500.
I check the temperature. Then we have to keep 2 minutes over 80 degrees. If under the 80 degrees,The customer feeling not so good taste. This is the saltiness level. We have to keep the 1.0 to 1.2. Actually, we have to taste the ramen taste. Then we have to check each ingredients. Noodles, then bamboo shoe, then black fungus, then char siu, then seaweed, then egg.
Every day I try to taste the quality.
Chicken curry, right? Taste.
Taste?
Very hot, very hot. Don't use this piece. Because if you customer, how do you feel? Right?
Yeah.
This size. Okay?
I come from Hiroshima Prefecture. When I was 22 years old, I start the beef bowl shop. Then after then, I was sushi chef for 8 years. When our company set the overseas position, I told my boss, I want to go overseas. My boss said, good, you have to challenge.
来上菜 ，welcome。I like cook ramen. This is my pleasure for customer happy lunch.
Ramen is Japanese traditional food. Many Japanese like ramen.
Our noodle is custom made according to our recipe using flour imported from Hokkaido.
We have the 4 types ramen. Shoyu base.And shio base, spicy miso, and tomato base. Tomato ramen is not common in Singapore, so we bring from Japan. Our signature ramen is Ichikokudo ramen. Ichikokudo ramen is my favorite ramen.
This is a new outlet layout.
Okay, yes. Yeah, I think we need one more serving.
Uh-huh.
Because we have many dishes, so I think not enough the serving.
Yeah.
Okay, I see. Yeah.
I really like Singapore.
Singaporean looks happy and more friendly.
日本よりシンガポールの方が好きです。そんなに人がストレスを抱えてないというか、ちょっと時間がゆっくりしてる、でもみんなやることはちゃんとやるっていうところが、まあ、仕事もしやすいし、まあ、友達になる上でもすごくなんか気難しく考えずに気楽に話ができるっていうところがシンガポールのいいところだと思います。
So how long do you want to stay in Singapore?
End of my life.
In Japanese dishes, alcohol is commonly used mirin or sake. And we found replacement and create authentic Japanese taste without alcohol.
It's challenging to find the halal ingredients, but the most of the ingredients bring from Japan.
おはようございます。おはようございます。こんばんは。
How is the lunch time?
Oh, it's good.
I want to check the karaage, the taste.
Oh, sure.
Can you fry?
How many days this fry oil?
One day.
Okay. Now 78 degrees. You have to over 80 degrees.You try the soup.
Very smooth.
You check texture of the noodle.
Mamu Shu, feel the tasty?
Yeah.
I feel?
Yeah.
はい、日本人ではないのでコミュニケーションの取り方が日本とはちょっと違うっていうところが一番難しいところで、でもその中で妥協点を見つけて一緒に改善していくっていうところに、まあ、やりがいを感じています。いろんな国々の方々と話すので、いろんな文化に触れる機会が多いんです。まあ、その中でいろんな文化を知って、自分の中で、解釈をしてしていくことが毎日の楽しみですね。
シンガポールはいろんな種類の人種の方がいて、チャイニーズもいるし、マレーの方もいるし、ヒンドゥーとかインディアンの方もいるし、まあ、そういう経験が日本ではできないので、まあ、いろんな人と話をして、どういう考えを持ってて、どういう宗教で暮らしているのかっていうところがすごく興味深くて、知らないことがこんなにたくさんあるんだっていう、この一つの国で。
I check the today clothing wastage. Every day report how many gram, how many liter we throw the wastage. We check the after cover, then any wrapping, then clean the everything. Oh, very clean.
まあ、自分が教えたことに対して、まあ、それによって彼らのオペレーションが改善して、
お疲れ様でした、バイバイ。
お客様にいいサービスができて、お客様がハッピーになって帰ってくれるっていうところが、まあ、僕の喜びでもあるし、それがみんなのハッピーにつながると思うので、まあ、それが僕の楽しみであり、やりがいです。